lady of the country, Honorable Chief Minister, other dignitaries, other dais, media persons, ladies and gentlemen. Today is a proud moment for Rhodesia as Anak Bhawa, the ancestral house of the legendary leader Bitu Patnaik, is dedicated to the people. As Governor of Rhodesia, I am indeed honored to be here on this occasion, so solemn and also so joyous, the dedication of the Anak Bhawa Museum and Learning Center in this historic city of Kota with the benign hands of Honorable President of India and Dr. Chu on his maiden visit to Rhodesia. His grace is needed, are I hope and believe, worthy of the man whose memory he will nourish. Let me at outset pay my respect and tribute to this great son of Rhodesia. It is a noble gesture from the family of the dead leader to commit this heritage building as a tribute to the people of Rhodesia for their love and affection. Kota, the Millennium City, will now boast three impressive museums on three worthy sons of our motherland. Bitu Patnaik, popularly known as Bitu Babu, is one of the most remembered leaders in the history of the country. He had a double personality, very courageous and daring, and was brilliant in sports. The audience is well aware of his daredevil heroic acts, and I don't want to repeat. Personally, I had the pleasure of meeting this great leader when he used to first visit Prime Minister of the country, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, and I was there in my capacity as Parliamentary Secretary to the Prime Minister. He was a man of principle and character. His love for his motherland of Rhodesia, earlier Kalinga and Utkal, was unparalleled, and not only did he strive for all his dignity and for his development, he wanted the future generation to be brave, daring, and willing to take Rhodesia to new heights of glory. Often the memory of a great person fades away. Structures in heaven are torn down or fall into despair. However, the people of Rhodesia are fortunate to have this museum that authentically preserve the Chupapo's own memoir. And the leader bask his major period in Anak Bhawa. Now after renovation, the museum and learning center has become an extraordinary monument to his life. The museum houses various personal belongings of Bitu Babu, memorabilia, his rare photographs, personal articles, and books. This will provide visitors a glimpse of his illustrious life, drawn in the critical circle of India and Indonesia. Visitors will find museum to be a spectacular attraction in Kota, which not only witnesses the life of this unforgettable leader, for the colorful and cultural history of Rhodesia. Accomplishments of Bitu Babu, as you well know, are notable. Though his life seemed to be too short for him to finish for the task that he set for himself. We honor him not just for things he completed, but for the things he set in motion, the energies that he released, and the ideas and ideals which he espoused. The essence of Bitu Babu's message, the appeal for unselfish dedication to the motherland, to the common good, is more urgent than ever before. This was he evoked. The spirit of sacrifice, of patriotism, of thinking dedication, is the same spirit that will bring people of the state safety through the challenges of today. The overreaching purpose of this state remains the same, to become a vibrant and progressive Rhodesia. Realizing his dream of Babu will be a fitting trip to his enduring memory. With these words, I once again express my happiness to be here with you on this precise occasion. Jai Hind.